The Poetry of Nana Asmaul, Part 2, Thanksgiving for Recovery. Nana Asmaul was a Fula princess, poet, teacher, and a daughter of the founder of the Sokoto Caliphate, Usman Danfodio, in northern Nigeria, which was established in 1804 AD. A prolific writer, the works of Nana Asmaul include treatises on history, law, mysticism, medicine, theology, and politics, and was heavily influenced by the poetic tradition and the Quran. The following poem was written by Nana Asmaul upon her recovery from a broken hand. It is called Thanksgiving for Recovery. Before the poem starts, Nana Asmaul provides the following introduction. In the name of God, the Beneficent, the Merciful, God bless the noble prophet and his family, his companions, and his sincere party. This is a poem by Asma, daughter of the Shehu, commander of the faithful, Uthman ibn Muhammad Fudi. God forgive him for all his sins. By the glory of Muhammad, the intercessor and mediator, Amen. The poem then commences. I will always praise my Lord and thank him for the health and recovery that he granted me. I praise him, for he saved me from my broken hand, making it free from flaw or blemish. Suffice it to say that I am pleased with his verdict, and I look forward to honoring him on the day of judgment. May he relieve me of my sins through his mercy, forgive my lapses, and wipe out my sins. May he grant me sincere repentance through his kindness and unite me with Shehu on Resurrection Day. May he conceal any of my flaws through his favor when the secrets of my behavior are revealed on the spot. To the mercy of he who is so gracious and munificent, I make plaint for the relief of my distress. By the glory of the chosen prophet, the leader of mankind, you are my hope. O my Lord, satisfy my needs. May the peace and the blessing of God be upon him, as well as upon his family and companions, for they are the best of our community, and upon the followers of the followers who stood on the right path, and upon all those who follow Islam from among the people of religion. Thus say Jabu Shikrin, as the symbol of the history of the Prophet's Hijra, so that you may know he arrived in Medina. This is one of the only poems where Nana Asmaul refers to her health. We also notice that within the poem, Nana uses the term Jalbu Shukrin, which means give thanks. Over a period of 40 years, Nana Asmaul left behind more than 60 surviving literary works. Even to the present day in northern Nigeria, Islamic women's organizations, schools, and meeting halls are commonly named after this great African woman and Islamic leader and thinker.